in this place to keep our team running smoothly.
I agree. It's important to have someone calling the shots so we can all be on the same page, as well as to delegate issues we have as a team. That way we can fight Declan and Marie as effectively as we can, so we can stop them for good.
You guys are right. We do need someone in charge, and it's clearly obvious who it should be.
I am glad you both agree that I should take the leader role in our unfortunate situation. Just because Lance is sick, that doesn't mean he was going to take a day off too.
You are Lance's right-hand woman, and with your excellent management skills, I think you will do a great job, Daisy.
Excuse me? I thought it was obvious that I should be in charge. I know the most about Declan and Marie. I know their strengths and weaknesses. Just because I joined the team last and that I was on their side doesn't mean I'm any less qualified to be in charge than Daisy.
Cheryl, it's not that big a deal. It's only temporary, and we are still a team.
Yes, Cheryl, just go with it. We're still a team.
You be in charge of yourself, Daisy, because I'm tired of the outside being the outsider here. I know you see me as a villain here.
That's not it. I just have done so much for this team, and I am confident in how effective my management skills are.
Hello?
Uh-huh.
Guys, we need to go. Declan and Marie are at Disney. Let's go.
See what you have done? We have lost Grace.
Me? Aren't you the one in charge? This is on you, Miss Leader. Now, if you could take a step off your high horse, let me show you the way to where we could get our friend back.
I don't care who's in charge. We need to work together to save Grace.
Daisy, you go distract Declan and Marie while I go get Grace.
Okay, give me a signal when you've got her so we can escape as a team. Come and fight me, guys. I am sorry I assumed the leader role without recognizing the thoughts and feelings of everyone in the group. You should have been in charge, Cheryl. You are the reason why we got Grace back.
We worked together as a team to get Grace back. I couldn't have retrieved Grace if you hadn't distracted Declan and Marie so well. I never seen anyone fight like that well alone before.
Next time we must plan and prepare for change. We must ask necessary questions of planning. How soon is change needed? Whose support will be critical for success? How should the change be communicated, and how can support for the change be developed?
We could use the force field analysis. We are superheroes, after all. The force field analysis uses the concept of equilibrium, a condition that occurs when the forces for change, the driving forces, are balanced by forces opposing change, the restraining forces, and results in a relatively steady state.
I agree, but next time you get an idea to implement change in our team, such as becoming the temporary leader, you should try and use the negotiation process to convince the entire team that your plan should be implemented. The negotiation process consists of planning and preparation, relationship building between negotiating parties, information exchange, and persuasion attempts.